You are famous enough to be famous in the world of YouTube, which means more now than it did some time ago in the world. You might not be able to save the world, Nicolas Cage fame or some bullshit fame, but you're famous enough for people to like you, and famous enough to be famous in the world of famousness. This is making me dizzy. YouTube style. Fame means everything to the world.